हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज़ दे। दे इज़ ए 2002 अमेरिकन सुपर नेचुरल हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय रॉबर्ट हार्मन एंड स्टारिंग लोरा रेगन, एथन एम्बरी एंड मार्क ब्लोकाउस। द प्लॉट इज सेंटर्ड ऑन ए ग्रुप ऑफ फोर एडल्ट एक्सपीरियंसिंग नाइट टेरर एंड अटेम्प्टिंग टू डील विद द फॉल आउट from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise. The film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accures him the monster he thinking in the said closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirit him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Kremer-Simirel. Production company, Dimension Films. Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry and Mark Blockhaus. The plot is centered on a group of four adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise, The film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the sad closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Kremer-Simirel. Production company, Dimension Films. Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date, November 27, 2002. Running time, 90 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $17 million, and box office collection, $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, and Mark Blockhaus. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Reagan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the sad closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark. Tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Kremer-Simirel. Production company, Dimension Films. Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry and Mark Blockhaus. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Reagan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the said closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirit him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Kremer-Simirel. प्रोडक्शन कंपनी डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, रेडार पिक्चर्स, फोकस पिक्चर्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, मायरामैक्स फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट नवंबर 27, 2002। रनिंग टाइम 90 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $17 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $16.1 मिलियन। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the set closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Kremer-Simiral. Production company, Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the set closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Kremer-Simiral. Production companies, Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the set closet is imaginary. As he tried to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerged from his closet and spirited him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide. But has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Krimer Simiral. Production companies, Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Reagan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the set closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirited him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then suits himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Krimiral. Production companies, Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. And box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of four adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Reagan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the set closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Krimiral. Production companies, Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. And box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film. Directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of four adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the set closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide. But has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blockhouse. Cinematography, Rene Oisa, music by Elia Kremer-Simiral. Production companies, Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film. Directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of four adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving weak and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise. The film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the set closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Kremer-Simiral. Production companies, Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise. The film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the set closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide. But has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brandon Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Krimer Simiral. Production companies, Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, and Mark Blockhaus. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Reagan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the said closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirit him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A grown Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brandon Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, जे ब्रेजुस, मार्क ब्लूकास। सिनेमाटोग्राफी रेने ओहिसा, म्यूजिक बाय एलिया क्रीमर सिमिरल, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, रेडार पिक्चर्स, फोकस पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, मायरामैक्स फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट नवंबर 27, 2002। रनिंग टाइम 90 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $17 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $16.1 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज दे। दे इज ए 2002 अमेरिकन सुपर नेचुरल हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय रॉबर्ट हार्मन एंड स्टारिंग लोरा रेगन, ईथन एम्बरी एंड मार्क ब्लोकाउस। द प्लॉट इज सेंटर्ड ऑन ए ग्रुप ऑफ 4 एडल्ट्स एक्सपीरियंसिंग नाइट टेरर एंड अटेम्प्टिंग टू डील विद द फॉलआउट फ्रॉम देयर प्रायर चाइल्डहुड एक्सपीरियंसेस। द फिल्म वॉज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय टेड फील्ड एंड टॉम एंगलमैन। वेस क्रेगन सर्व्ड एज वन ऑफ इट्स एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड वॉज इट्स प्रेजेंटर। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ड्यूरिंग द थैंक्स गिविंग वीक एंड रिसीव्ड जनरली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज। थो लोरा रेगन्स परफॉर्मेंस रिसीव्ड सिग्निफिकेंट प्रेज। द फिल्म वॉज ऑल्सो ए बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब, ग्रोसिंग ओनली $16.1 मिलियन अगेंस्ट इट्स $17 मिलियन बजट। इन 1983, ए बॉय नेम्ड बिली पार्क्स हैज डिफिकल्टी फॉलिंग एस्लीप। आफ्टर वॉकिंग अप फ्रॉम ए नाइटमेयर, हिज मदर मैरी एक्योर्स हिम द मॉन्स्टर ही थिंकिंग इन द सेट क्लोजेट इज इमेजिनरी। एज ही ट्राई टू फॉल एस्लीप, ए डार्क एपेरिशन इमर्ज फ्रॉम हिज क्लोजेट एंड स्पायरेट हिम अवे। इन 2002, साइकोलॉजी ग्रेड स्टूडेंट जूलिया लैंड रेनोवेट्स विद हर चाइल्डहुड फ्रेंड। ए ग्राउंड बिली जूलिया एक्सपीरियंस्ड नाइट टेरर्स एज ए चाइल्ड आफ्टर विटनेसिंग हर फादर कमिट सुसाइड, बट हैज सीमिंगली ओवरकम द प्रॉब्लम। बिली हु इज स्टार्टल्ड बाय फ्लिकरिंग लाइट्स इन ए डाइनर एंड इज डेडली अफ्रेड of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bezos, Mark Blucas. Cinematography Rene Ohisa, music by Elia Kremer Simiral, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, रेडार पिक्चर्स, फोकस पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, मायरामैक्स फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट नवंबर 27, 2002। रनिंग टाइम 90 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $17 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $16.1 मिलियन। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon एंड स्टारिंग लोरा रेगन, एथन एम्बरी एंड मार्क ब्लोकाउस। द प्लॉट इज सेंटर्ड ऑन ए ग्रुप ऑफ फोर एडल्ट्स एक्सपीरियंसिंग नाइट टेरर एंड अटेम्प्टिंग टू डील विद द फॉल आउट फ्रॉम देयर प्रायर चाइल्डहुड एक्सपीरियंसेस। द फिल्म वॉज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय टेड फील्ड एंड टॉम एंगलमैन। वेस क्रेगन सर्वड एज वन ऑफ इट्स एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड वॉज इट्स प्रेजेंटर। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ड्यूरिंग द थैंक्सगिविंग वीक एंड रिसीव्ड जनरली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज। थो लोरा रेगन्स परफॉर्मेंस रिसीव्ड सिग्निफिकेंट प्रेज। द फिल्म वॉज ऑल्सो ए बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब, ग्रोसिंग ओनली $16.1 million अगेंस्ट इट्स $17 million बजट। इन 1983 ए बॉय नेम्ड बिली पार्क्स हैज डिफिकल्टी फॉलिंग एस्लीप आफ्टर वॉकिंग अप फ्रॉम ए नाइटमेयर। हिज मदर मैरी एक्योर्स हिम द मॉनिस्टर ही थिंकिंग इन द सेट क्लोजेट इज इमेजिनरी। एज ही ट्राई टू फॉल एस्लीप ए डार्क एपेरिशन इमर्ज फ्रॉम हिज क्लोजेट एंड स्पायरेट हिम अवे। इन 2002 साइकोलॉजी ग्रेड स्टूडेंट जूलिया लैंड रेनोवेट्स विद हर चाइल्डहुड फ्रेंड। ए ग्राउंड बिली जूलिया एक्सपीरियंस्ड नाइट टेरर्स एज ए चाइल्ड आफ्टर विटनेसिंग हर फादर कमिट सुसाइड बट हैज सीमिंगली ओवरकम द प्रॉब्लम। बिली हु इज स्टार्टल्ड बाय फ्लिकरिंग लाइट्स इन ए डाइनर एंड इज डेडली अफ्रेड of the dark tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography Rene Oisa, music by Elia Krimer Simiral. प्रोडक्शन कंपनी डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, रेडार पिक्चर्स, फोकस पिक्चर्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, मायरमैक्स फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट November 27, 2002। रनिंग टाइम 90 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $17 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $16.1 million। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry and Mark Blockhaus. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the sad closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirit him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide. But has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Kremer-Simiral. Production company, Dimension Films. Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date, November 27, 2002. Running time, 90 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $17 million, and box office collection, $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, and Mark Blockhaus. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Reagan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the sad closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirit him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors आर कोज्ड बाय समथिंग अदर वर्ल्ड वर्डली ही वॉज किडनेप्ड बाय मिस्टीरियस क्रिएचर्स एज ए बॉय चाइल्ड एंड वेंट मिसिंग फॉर 2 डेज ही वार्न्स हर टू स्टे आउट ऑफ द डार्क देन शूट्स हिमसेल्फ। दिस मूवी टाइटल्ड बाय रॉबर्ट हार्मन, रिटन बाय ब्रेंडन हूड, प्रोड्यूस बाय टॉम एंगलमैन, स्कॉट क्रूफ, स्टारिंग लोरा रेगन, ईथन एम्बरी, डैगमारा डोमिंजिस्क, जे ब्रेजुस, मार्क बिलुकास। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रेने ओहिसा, म्यूजिक बाय एलिया क्रीमर सिमिरल, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, रेडार पिक्चर्स, फोकस पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, मायरमैक्स फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट नवंबर 27, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 90 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $16.1 मिलियन। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the set closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A grown Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Domingisk, Jay Brazos, Mark Bilukas. Cinematography Rene Oisa, music by Elia Cimiral, production company Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures, distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. रिलीज डेट नवंबर 27, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 90 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $16.1 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज दे। दे इज ए 2002 अमेरिकन सुपर नेचुरल हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय रॉबर्ट हार्मन एंड स्टारिंग लोरा रेगन, एथन एम्बरी एंड मार्क ब्लोकहाउस। द प्लॉट इज सेंटर्ड ऑन ए ग्रुप ऑफ 4 एडल्ट्स एक्सपीरियंसिंग नाइट टेरर एंड अटेम्प्टिंग टू डील विद द फॉलआउट फ्रॉम देयर प्रायर चाइल्डहुड एक्सपीरियंसेस। द फिल्म वॉज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय टेड फील्ड एंड टॉम एंगलमैन। वेस क्रेगन सर्व्ड एज वन ऑफ इट्स एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड वॉज इट्स प्रेजेंटर। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ड्यूरिंग द थैंक्स गिविंग वीक एंड रिसीव्ड जनरली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज। थो लोरा रेगन्स परफॉर्मेंस रिसीव्ड सिग्निफिकेंट प्रेज। द फिल्म वॉज ऑल्सो ए बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब, ग्रोसिंग ओनली $16.1 मिलियन अगेंस्ट इट्स $17 मिलियन बजट। इन 1983, ए बॉय नेम्ड बिली पार्क्स हैज डिफिकल्टी फॉलिंग एस्लीप। आफ्टर वॉकिंग अप फ्रॉम ए नाइटमेयर, हिज मदर मैरी एक्योर्स हिम द मॉन्स्टर ही थिंकिंग इन द सेट क्लोज़ेट इज इमेजिनरी। एज ही ट्राई टू फॉल एस्लीप, ए डार्क एपेरिशन इमर्ज फ्रॉम हिज क्लोज़ेट एंड स्पायरेट हिम अवे। इन 2002, साइकोलॉजी ग्रेड स्टूडेंट जूलिया लैंड रेनोइट्स विद हर चाइल्डहुड फ्रेंड। ए ग्राउंड बिली जूलिया एक्सपीरियंस्ड नाइट टेरर्स एज ए चाइल्ड आफ्टर विटनेसिंग हर फादर कमिट सुसाइड, बट हैज सीमिंगली ओवरकम द प्रॉब्लम। बिली हु इज स्टार्टल्ड बाय फ्लिकरिंग लाइट्स इन ए डाइनर एंड इज डेडली अफ्रेड of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography Rene Oisa, music by Elia Krimer Simiral. प्रोडक्शन कंपनी डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, रेडार पिक्चर्स, फोकस पिक्चर्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, मायरमैक्स फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट नवंबर 27, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 90 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $16.1 मिलियन। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the said closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide. But has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Kremer-Simiral. Production companies, Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the said closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirited him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground bully Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide. But has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Krimiral. Production companies, Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Reagan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the said closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground bully Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, प्रोड्यूस बाय टॉम एंगलमैन, स्कॉट क्रूफ, स्टारिंग लोरा रेगन, ईथन एम्बरी, डैगमारा डोमिंजिस्क, जे ब्रेजुस, मार्क बिलुकास। सिनेमेटोग्राफी रेने ओहिसा, म्यूजिक बाय एलिया क्रीमर सिमिरल, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, रेडार पिक्चर्स, फोकस पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, मायरमैक्स फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट November 27, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 90 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $16.1 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज दे। दे इज ए 2002 अमेरिकन सुपर नेचुरल हॉरर फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाय रॉबर्ट हार्मन एंड स्टारिंग लोरा रेगन, ईथन एम्बरी एंड मार्क ब्लोकाउस। द प्लॉट इज सेंटर्ड ऑन ए ग्रुप ऑफ 4 एडल्ट एक्सपीरियंसिंग नाइट टेरर एंड अटेम्प्टिंग टू डील विद द फॉल आउट फ्रॉम देयर प्रायर चाइल्डहुड एक्सपीरियंसेस। द फिल्म वॉज प्रोड्यूस बाय टेड फील्ड एंड टॉम एंगलमैन। वेस क्रेगन सर्व्ड एज वन ऑफ इट्स एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड वॉज इट्स प्रेजेंटर। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ड्यूरिंग द थैंक्स गिविंग वीक एंड रिसीव्ड जनरली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज। थो लोरा रेगन्स परफॉर्मेंस रिसीव्ड सिग्निफिकेंट प्रेज। द फिल्म वॉज ऑल्सो ए बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब, ग्रोसिंग ओनली $16.1 मिलियन अगेंस्ट इट्स $17 मिलियन बजट। इन 1983, ए बॉय नेम्ड बिली पार्क्स हैज डिफिकल्टी फॉलिंग एस्लीप। आफ्टर वॉकिंग अप फ्रॉम ए नाइटमेयर, हिज मदर मैरी एक्योर्स हिम द मॉन्स्टर ही थिंकिंग इन द सेट क्लोजेट इज इमेजिनरी। एज ही ट्राई टू फॉल एस्लीप, ए डार्क एपेरिशन इमर्जेस फ्रॉम हिज क्लोजेट एंड स्पिरिट हिम अवे। इन 2002, साइकोलॉजी ग्रेड स्टूडेंट जूलिया लैंड रेनोइट्स विद हर चाइल्डहुड फ्रेंड। ए ग्राउंड बिली जूलिया एक्सपीरियंस्ड नाइट टेरर्स एज ए चाइल्ड आफ्टर विटनेसिंग हर फादर कमिट सुसाइड, बट हैज सीमिंगली ओवरकम द प्रॉब्लम। बिली हु इज स्टार्टल्ड बाय फ्लिकरिंग लाइट्स इन ए डाइनर एंड इज डेडली अफ्रेड of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Domingisk, Jay Brazos, Mark Bilukas. Cinematography Rene Oisa, music by Elia Kremer Simiral, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, रेडार पिक्चर्स, फोकस पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, मायरमैक्स फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट November 27, 2002, रनिंग टाइम 90 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $16.1 मिलियन। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the बेस्ट। हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज दे। दे इज ए 2002 अमेरिकन सुपर नेचुरल हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय रॉबर्ट हार्मन एंड स्टारिंग लोरा रेगन, एथन एम्बरी एंड मार्क ब्लोकाउस। द प्लॉट इज सेंटर्ड ऑन ए ग्रुप ऑफ फोर एडल्ट एक्सपीरियंसिंग नाइट टेरर एंड अटेम्प्टिंग टू डील विद द फॉल आउट फ्रॉम देयर प्रायर चाइल्डहुड एक्सपीरियंसिस। द फिल्म वॉज प्रोड्यूस बाय टेड फील्ड एंड टॉम एंगलमैन। वेस क्रेगन सर्वड एज वन ऑफ इट्स एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड वॉज इट्स प्रेजेंटर। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ड्यूरिंग द थैंक्स गिविंग वीक एंड रिसीव्ड जनरली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज। थो लोरा रीगन्स परफॉर्मेंस रिसीव्ड सिग्निफिकेंट प्रेज। द फिल्म वॉज ऑल्सो ए बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब ग्रोसिंग ओनली $16.1 million अगेंस्ट इट्स $17 million बजट। इन 1983 ए बॉय नेम्ड बिली पार्क्स हैज डिफिकल्टी फॉलिंग एस्लीप आफ्टर वॉकिंग अप फ्रॉम ए नाइटमेयर। हिज मदर मैरी एक्योर्स हिम द मॉन्स्टर ही थिंकिंग इन द सेट क्लोजेट इज इमेजिनरी। एज ही ट्राई टू फॉल एस्लीप ए डार्क एपेरिशन इमर्जेस फ्रॉम हिज क्लोजेट एंड स्पिरिट हिम अवे। इन 2002 साइकोलॉजी ग्रेड स्टूडेंट जूलिया लैंड रेनोइट्स विद हर चाइल्डहुड फ्रेंड। ए ग्राउंड बिली जूलिया एक्सपीरियंस्ड नाइट टेरर्स एज ए चाइल्ड आफ्टर विटनेसिंग हर फादर कमिट सुसाइड बट हैज सीमिंगली ओवरकम द प्रॉब्लम। बिली हु इज स्टार्टल्ड बाय फ्लिकरिंग लाइट्स इन ए डाइनर एंड इज डेडली अफ्रेड ऑफ द डार्क tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography Rene Oisa, music by Elia Kramer Simiral, production company Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures, distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of four adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise, The film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the said closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide. But has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brandon Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Krimer Simiral. Production companies, Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. And box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, and Mark Blockhouse. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Reagan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the said closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirits him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide. But has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark. Tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Krimiral. Production companies, Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, and Mark Blocos. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Reagan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the said closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirit him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groove, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Krimiral. प्रोडक्शन कंपनी डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, रेडार पिक्चर्स, फोकस पिक्चर्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय डायमेंशन फिल्म्स, मायरामैक्स फिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट नवंबर 27, 2002। रनिंग टाइम 90 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $17 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $16.1 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज दे। दे इज ए 2002 अमेरिकन सुपर नेचुरल हॉरर फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाय रॉबर्ट हार्मन एंड स्टारिंग लोरा रेगन, ईथन एम्बरी एंड मार्क ब्लोकहाउस। द प्लॉट इज सेंटर्ड ऑन ए ग्रुप ऑफ 4 एडल्ट्स एक्सपीरियंसिंग नाइट टेरर एंड अटेम्प्टिंग टू डील विद द फॉलआउट फ्रॉम देयर प्रायर चाइल्डहुड एक्सपीरियंसेस। द फिल्म वॉज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय टेड फील्ड एंड टॉम एंगलमैन। वेस क्रेगन सर्व्ड एज वन ऑफ इट्स एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड वॉज इट्स प्रेजेंटर। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ड्यूरिंग द थैंक्सगिविंग वीक एंड रिसीव्ड जनरली नेगेटिव रिव्यूज। थो लोरा रेगन्स परफॉर्मेंस रिसीव्ड सिग्निफिकेंट प्रेज। द फिल्म वॉज ऑल्सो ए बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब, ग्रोसिंग ओनली $16.1 मिलियन अगेंस्ट इट्स $17 मिलियन बजट। इन 1983, ए बॉय नेम्ड बिली पार्क्स हैज डिफिकल्टी फॉलिंग एस्लीप। आफ्टर वॉकिंग अप फ्रॉम ए नाइटमेयर, हिज मदर मैरी एक्योर्स हिम द मॉन्स्टर ही थिंकिंग इन द सेट क्लोजेट इज इमेजिनरी। एज ही ट्राई टू फॉल एस्लीप, ए डार्क एपेरिशन इमर्ज फ्रॉम हिज क्लोजेट एंड स्पायरेट हिम अवे। In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground bully Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography Rene Oisa, music by Elia Krimer Simiral. Production company Dimension Films, Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date November 27, 2002. Running time 90 minutes. Country United States, language English. Budget $17 million and box office collection $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry and Mark Blockhaus. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the set closet is imaginary. As he tries to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerges from his closet and spirit him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground Billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie, directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Kremer-Simiral. Production company, Dimension Films. Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date, November 27, 2002. Running time, 90 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $17 million, and box office collection, $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is They. They is a 2002 American supernatural horror film, directed by Robert Harmon and starring Laura Regan, Ethan Embry, and Mark Blockhaus. The plot is centered on a group of 4 adults experiencing night terror and attempting to deal with the fallout from their prior childhood experiences. The film was produced by Ted Field and Tom Engelman. Wes Craven served as one of its executive producers and was its presenter. The film was released during the Thanksgiving week and received generally negative reviews. Though Laura Regan's performance received significant praise, the film was also a box office bomb, grossing only $16.1 million against its $17 million budget. In 1983, a boy named Billy Parks has difficulty falling asleep. After waking up from a nightmare, his mother Mary accuses him the monster. He thinking in the shed, closet is imaginary. As he tried to fall asleep, a dark apparition emerged from his closet and spirited him away. In 2002, psychology grad student Julia Land reunites with her childhood friend. A ground-billy Julia experienced night terrors as a child after witnessing her father commit suicide, but has seemingly overcome the problem. Billy, who is startled by flickering lights in a diner and is deadly afraid of the dark, tells her that he believes their night terrors are caused by something otherworldly. He was kidnapped by mysterious creatures as a boy child and went missing for 2 days. He warns her to stay out of the dark, then shoots himself. This movie directed by Robert Harmon, written by Brendan Hood, produced by Tom Engelman, Scott Groff, starring Laura Reagan, Ethan Embry, Dagmara Dominguez, Jay Bridges, Mark Blucas. Cinematography, Rene Oisa. Music by Elia Kremer-Simiral. Production company, Dimension Films. Radar Pictures, Focus Pictures. Distributed by Dimension Films, Miramax Films. Release date, November 27, 2002. Running time, 90 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $17 million, and box office collection, $16.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.